If not, I can get another one. Okay, I believe I have all my supplies, at least enough for the adventures. It'd be a shame to run out of stuff we would need.
Yep, like res scrolls and such.
Precisely.
Looks like stream's on.
Okay,
Oh,
cool.
chat's not working.
I can't tell either way because I'm using Flow again. Oh, I saw that. Great.
Should be good to go then. Oh, I forgot TurboTop. That would help. There we go. Now I can see chat. So, yeah, it's been a while since we've done this.
Indeed.
Couple weeks.
And real life stuff happened in those weeks. Yay.
I know those feels.
Lots of changes this year.
No sign of DWP. DWP said he would join us if he was still awake.
Well, that answers that then.
Yeah. Well, it's a little later across the pond, so understandable.
Okay, I've got some scrolls of stuff.
I've got heal scrolls, res scrolls, what else? Greater resto.
Should be good.
Hopefully I remember how to play. It might take me a minute.
Well, the good thing is we have a area to warm up in.
Indeed.
So we've been to Greenwald Lane and Backsteel Castle Ruins and Old Man's Face Inn. So where is the Lost in the Swamp? It's along the southwest, isn't it?
So the Medusa one. I think. Just feel around that way. South.
Hey, Mr. Gimp, how's it going? Oh, I don't
Yeah,
have. Wow, it's been a while since I warlocked.
it's okay. I expect a lot of wrong buttons to be pushed initially by everybody. There it is. Oh wait, no,
Yeah, that's a detour.
that's the one we hate. We don't want to be there. No. There should be a little bit further than. I think this way, yeah. Right now.
He is our hero.
That's what I always think of too. Weirdest tune ever. Well, you know, considering
really.
The band, not really. Yeah.
We're seeing them here next month.
Ooh, I'm envious. Ah, this looks right.
Oh, spider of unusual size.
Well, you know we got to kill it.
Can't pass that up.
Mm-mm.
That is a pretty big spider.
Hence the unusual size. Mm-hmm. Oh, that one's leashing back. What? Hey, now. Oh, they don't care about us. That's good. Alright, I'm gonna top off at the shrine before we go in.
Oh, I don't have a pet on this server, do I? Nope. Hey, look at my invisible thing you can't see, but I don't have one of those on here.
No. I heard I got one on Wayfinder waiting for me.
Oh, it's this one.
Right?
Yeah.
Medusa. We'll be fine. Maybe.
In theory. All right.
Song's coming up.
Does anybody need any resist?
I know we'll need acid for the brine dudes. I don't remember what else I've had, to be honest.
I still got a shift buff, so I'm cool for now.
Alright, I'll give out Blur. I expect you're gonna handle Farm Flippy, I think.
I already did.
Okay, good. Anybody need GH besides me?
Yeah, I could use that.
Okay.
I think I have it already somehow.
Okay. All my buffs are finished.
Yeah, I got GH bracers on.
Ooh. Aren't you fancy?
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot to talk to dude. Come on, Seamus. I'll break stuff. I remembered.
Are we doing that ridiculous optional where we have to find the dead people or something like that?
Dealer's choice. I don't care either way.
I'd just as soon skip it.
Okay. No worries.
I really don't like that optional.
Okay. That's kind of a pain in the butt.
Anything for me.
Tough bear.
Right.
Want me to paralyze this stuff?
That'd be good. Champ. Come on, we heal Sang. Flippy's got bacon in his pocket.
Thing was chewing on me.
Oh yeah.
Bacon.
They paralyzed the camp.
Yeah, it was nice not having that guy hitting us.
I think I just got lucky. These things don't like to be paralyzed.
Dotted the wisp.
I thought will-o-wisps were pretty much always in the swamp. Why is that one in particularly say? Oh, champion will-o-wisp was that or not? It was just something. Okay.
Just the normal one. Oh, he leashed back. What a jerk. Two of them.
I'll switch to force. I'm not paralyzing nothing.
Okay. No worries.
My force arrows do a lot of damage now. I got like a boost to it. Some necklace I was wearing or something like that.
I looked in the auction house to get maybe some of the new gear to buff up a bit, but I didn't really see anything that was insta-buy that was cheap enough and useful enough, unfortunately. Something I found was a nice necklace, but it wasn't insta-buy. So I bid on it, but who knows.
Tree here.
Sometimes you get lucky and win a bid.
Yeah. I had 3 days left, so it was just put up. And my likelihood that I'll win it is slim, but whatever. It's worth trying.
Tree here.
Cool. Oh, he was hiding behind that tree.
Sneaky. Can't get this tree. Oh, sure, Jen. Of course. I'm still around. There's a big old crown in the background there.
I see that. Like a house.
Right? Tree here.
Wood woad.
Oh, Lord.
I'm going to set it on fire.
I'm going to sing song.
Oh, he looks neat.
All right, song should be good.
Chest, spider.
Ooh.
62 chunks.
I got six. Yay! Better than none.
I got a dwarf killer bow.
Ooh.
I feel bad.
Woodloads. Oop, one of them's a champ. Naturally. I don't know if they dance. Let's find out. Nah, they're immune. Of course. Oh, he knocked me down. And now he's knocked down. Oh, chest, chest, chest.
Champion chest?
Seventy chunks.
Dang, dude. I didn't get 70. I know that.
Was just using up all my loot luck, so I don't get anything else good.
Once again, I forgot to get quicken. I say that every time.
There's still a couple more levels left with feats.
Yeah.
Or go see Fred, one of the two.
Now they're all on fire.
So how come wood doesn't dance but stone does?
Good question. Dies though.
Just the one champ.
Yeah, looks like I got more crap incoming.
It is Zergen through.
That's the name of the game.
I like it when they stand in a line like that.
It's convenient.
And then I don't have to move. I guess I'm lazy.
here already.
There's one champ. Oh, it's a bear. It's frozen. Never mind. Oh no, I'm stuck in the magic barrier with
Oh my God.
just kidding.
I was all
Ha.
scared. Oh, got grabbed. How rude. Dance, though. Right. Open fire. Dancing and a massage. Sounds like a party to me. Singing mana regen.
Hey, Big Jim, how's it going? Haven't seen you in a while. Hope you're doing well.
Hey, Big Jim.
I just realized I didn't change the server name from yesterday.
Right, I dotted her.
She poisoned me.
How rude.
That. Let me give you a hand.
That's a pretty
Oh my
snake.
God.
That really hurt.
Just a bit. I was not expecting that. Oh, back it up. She's just a little annoyed with us.
She's hissing now.
No, we're on Canis at the moment. Which I will change here as soon as we kill this Medusa.
Stone.
Uh-oh.
Was on Thelanus last night, but this particular bit's on Canis. Oh.
Ow. God, that really hurts. You think I'd learn? Don't get close to the snake lady.
Snake lady, get close to you.
I got you. I'm only scrolling because I'm out of mana, but I got you. Oh.
Many shots up.
Get her. There you go.
Yay.
Nicely done. All right, we out of here. Let's go get our loot. Not bad for a warm-up.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, Big Jim. I really haven't been streaming much. Just mostly Tuesdays on from Thelonious, and then occasionally, but that's on DDO stream, and then here, just as we have time, where our schedules sync up. There we go. That's what I was trying to say. So yeah, I've seen one of your characters on here and there, but not usually when I'm sitting down to play. Unfortunately, we need to turn this in before we get the next one, don't we?
I believe so. Don't quote me on that, but probably safe, better safe than sorry.
Yeah, and I
Okay.
don't remember the last part is either.
All right, recalling back. Should probably sell and repair anyway.
This one, none of this sounds good. Wow.
I was chatting in guild chat. Did you say that we're going to do another one?
Oh, hold on. I just got a tell from Stormy, and I noticed that DWP is also on.
Cool.
That's how I was talking.
Wow, these boots have plus 16 dex.
Oh, no kidding.
May I have the star for a moment?
Oh, I didn't know. I forgot you didn't have a control this time.
Thank you.
Last time you had it all under control, so I was paying attention. Ooh, Radiance 125.
All right, I think that's everybody.
Cool.
Can I have your star back?
Cons these boots. I'm gonna get these boots. Not
Don't
gonna
blame you.
wear them, but
Still, they're nice. Dang. I'm a quick sell and repair over here. Plus, we're waiting on peeps anyway.
peeps. I don't like peeps. I don't like marshmallows.
The
They're junky marshmallows, like.
microwave.
Peep fights.
You don't eat them, you put them in the microwave and they just get really big.
I admit to liking peeps.
Now you put two in the microwave with toothpicks for swords, and then they fight in the microwave.
Oh, that's awesome! I gotta do that.
Right, Big Jim. Have fun. We'll run
Yeah, me
again
more.
sometime.
Ooh.
Let's see, where is that? While we're waiting. No, I don't want the live one.
You know, I'm happy Sturmey's here for one big reason.
That
He'll re
is.
he doesn't need to remind himself to heal people like me.
Ah. That's a perk.
They tossed you a heal if I saw you were down to like your last 100 hit points.
Well, I remember. Just sometimes I have to go, oh yeah. I mostly use songs, and that works pretty well most of the time.
I have some armor of light resistance.
That's good for especially for certain quests like that. Running with devils.
That's pretty interesting.
All right, looks like my guildies will be not in voice comm.
How do we share that stuff? I forget.
The quest?
No, the Discord.
Oh crap. I think they have to have an account, and then you send them a link to your specific server.
Think it's this. We'll see if that works.
First comes the worst, they're adaptable.
Yeah.
That can relay party chat too, so no worries.
You still have that owl bear?
I have an owlbear.
Everybody could have a white companion pet.
I still got my, I got that for my 40th birthday, actually.
I got a white cat.
Do I have anything?
Oh, I heard something.
It's whitish. At least I looked at it like in the preview. Closest thing I got.
I have a polar bear or a snowy owl bear.
I haven't seen that owl bear in a long time.
Right, let me bust it. George Jr.
I see DWP on now, just not in voice chat yet.
All right.
And RM did it. Isn't. But muted. There we go. There's DWB.
We'll just make sure that they can hear us and all that.
I'm hearing is clicking from DWB.
There's George Jr.
Can you hear me now?
There we go.
I can. Hello.
Yo.
What's up, bro? Glad you make it.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
I just gotta get voice from guild leader here.
Looks like he has himself muted.
Oh, well, if you can hear us, that's good.
You're really quiet, Gordon. Because I don't have headphones.
Coming through okay for everybody else?
I can hear you. Sounds
It's
like
fine.
it.
Hello, hello.
Oh.
Hi.
We got.
Ready to rock.
Just waiting on Riley. Storm
Can you guys
Maiden.
hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you. All right, everybody in a pool then. We have voice comm. We're gonna be heading to the last quest here of the chain. I know y'all have done this chain before, so.
I haven't.
Well, except Flippy.
So far, I think it's really neat. I like it.
It's a personal favorite of mine, especially for rogues, because the gear is fairly nice for a rogue.
I don't know where it is.
It's all the way on the other side of the zone. Just follow the road, I think.
Is it yellow and brickish?
It's like a little house.
You meant the road.
Oh, sorry, I'm a little slow. My bad.
Follow the dirty brown road.
Follow the dirty brown road.
Follow the dirty brown road.
No lions or tigers or bears yet. Lots of wolves and bandits, though.
I didn't realize it was a pet wolf. I wouldn't have shot it.
It's okay, man.
I think it was a jerk anyway. I slayed it.
Yes.
I can't pass that up.
What you find?
The Druid Brothers.
Nice.
Good.
Yep. I think this way. Maybe? Am I just not thinking right? Oh no, that looks right. There it is in the corner pocket.
Oh yeah, this one.
Mm-hmm.
With the fun ending.
Yeah, that one.
So much fun.
All right, song's coming.
I'll pass on freedom of movement and jump.
Right.
And sparkle feet, of course.
Of course. I'll take care of Blur and GH for anyone who should need it.
That's a lot of buffs.
Yeah, well, it's good to be prepared, isn't it?
Yep.
Let's see, chicken dinner. And have some sunshine. Blur coming up. Alright. I'll sing a regen song on the run. So okay. We could go. Don't bring out Clumpy, Riley. No. I have to be careful of spell words.
The glittering notes.
Alright. Still singing. All right, all songs administered. Oh, spell word. Watch it. All right, Purdy's gonna take him down for us. It's good to have a trapper on board too.
Yep. One up there.
I shot something, it might be coming.
We're holding up for a second, anyhow.
Technical issues.
Oh, I lost the
chat window. Not that there's anything in it.
Spiders. Forward to the left, watch it.
More friends.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yep, yep. I hear you now. Alright, Gordon said push the target no longer works. Wonder if he can still hear us though.
Weird. There's spell ward, some friends, one of them a champion way in the back there.
Yeah. No, I see it.
He's a wizard too.
Oh, great.
See what he thinks of massages.
Oh, he approves. So relaxed, he laid down.
Yep.
You flat? I'll take it.
I know there's plenty of spell words about here too.
Fallen purple dragon knights lie near a battle-scarred cottage, victims of a struggle. Stop running, dude. So I can massage you.
Ooh, that hurt.
Yeah.
Is that withering stuff? Alright, seeing another round of mana regen.
I got it.
One of these with a bunch of spell words around it. Yeah, this one. This is the one. I thought it was.
Where's Stormy at? Neither are moving. Go back and check out a cleric.
Oh, another one. Oh, friend.
On my way back to try to heal you. I'm not sure
Got
whether
it.
Stationary.
Lock chest.
And the trap.
Yay. Loot. Seeker 11, Fire Guard 5. Seems like a pretty good secret number. Friends, including a champion, and then looks like a shrine as well. There's some more friends back here.
Yep.
Bars.
Big bear.
Ba-dum. Open. So gnomes are coming.
Yeah, I heard.
And they're free to vips. Both the iconic deep gnome and the regular gnome are free to vips.
Nice.
Which is cool. The iconic will be a wizard.
That's the natural choice.
I just heard the sweet bing of success.
I hope.
And not the annoying bing of, oh crap, not that way. I don't know if I'm getting lag or what. Those rats just teleported.
Watch it, the dude's throwing disintegrate.
You know, people like that need massage.
Agreed. And a dance. They're special.
thinks he's Voldemort. Shooting that green stuff at me.
Shadow behind you.
Couple spell words there. I don't know why Discord's so iffy. Like, some people don't have any problems, some people have problems with it. It's weird.
Yeah, it's the same for Minion Monday, too.
They just had an update, so hopefully there were some fixes for some people. One of my guildies has problems with it still. Other than the occasional problem, it's amazing. It's much better than everything else I've used.
I have to agree.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yep. Hey, there you are, Gordo.
Welcome back.
Oh, thank you. Okay, that was weird.
It's probably sunspots.
Aliens,
dude.
Aliens.
Totally aliens.
If you're having trouble with push to talk right, when I switched the sensitivity for the mic, it completely screwed everything for me. So I put it back to auto detect.
Wizards throwing a disintegrate if they watch it.
Is there another wizard?
Oh, you got it. Never mind.
I thought I got the wizards.
Oh, no.
Oh, nope, there's another one. Hello. Come on. There we go. Take your massage.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep, I can hear you.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait for Purdy to take some of these down. Because traps and bards, not a good pairing.
Well, let's go do the house thing first.
Oh, sure. Why not?
Because there might be a red name that could kill us. The only thing I can think of. Yep. Maybe. Speaking of a name that could kill us.
Enough reason as any. Ow, why are they always hitting me with that?
Talking about something that might kill us, might as well not step in the quest. If we're scared of that.
Keep getting hit with, like, disintegrate or something. Ow.
Flippy heels.
Is that a fortitude save?
I think so, yeah. Can you get the spider off me?
Try and get everything down.
How's that?
Alright, good to go.
Oh, bonus damage.
Want me to get that dog off you, too?
How I got aggro? I don't even know.
There you go. You can relax.
Nice.
Like a record.
Mm-hmm.
Diplomacy. I don't know where all the pieces of the plans are in this quest.
Armor piercing gloves, that's pretty cool.
Does shield interest you for your undead thing, right? Oops, I passed it to Chrissy.
Oh, hold on. I'll pass it back.
Nullification shield.
Why not?
Okay, is that beeping you, Ray? Trying to talk? I'm just gonna pop what I did for Discord into guild chat so Ray can try and get his sorted.
Andrew.
green friends back. One of the champ.
Dance. Cookies.
Only 12 that time.
Yeah, same.
Oops, spell word.
Oi.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Okay, give me one sec here.
Oh, Flippy.
Spell words.
Flippy danced in the spell words and Next lost the gamble. All right, come here. Come here, you.
Res, please.
I got that. Did you get the res? Okay.
I had the box in the way.
It's okay. You're fine.
Champion spider about to shoot at us.
We see that out behind us. Oh lord.
He snuck around.
A jerk.
He's a creeper.
Okay.
I heard Riley for a second there.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, there it is.
All is well.
I think it all works now. Nobody breathe. Don't!
Isn't breathing one of the more important things we're supposed to be doing?
Yeah, that's what they say.
I don't know, Flippy. I think I might need to ignore that.
We'll just cross our fingers then.
That works.
In common. They look lonely. Grab some more.
Hello?
Hi, Riley.
Yeah, I think he's getting that one-off bursting I was getting earlier.
No idea what that is.
It's kind of like your push-to-talk button will work once, and then stop working. There might be a rare spider up over here.
I like rare spiders.
Nope, not here.
Oh well.
Champ, though.
Not the champ. Right, 2 seconds here. I'm going to see if I can help Ray again.
I'm gonna try to get the bard to play me a song. Do you have enough music?
Fine.
A whole shrine full of music. So with that bug, you get one thing to say, and that's all you ever get to say?
I guess. I've never had it happen to me. I'm not sure why that happens to some and not others. It's kind of weird.
If you could only say one thing, what would it be?
It's a good question.
Not in the face.
I would say, res, please.
Oh, spider somewheres. Right here.
I just aggroed a bunch of 1T.
Oh,
the pretty ones. Lovely. No, they're the abomination. What is one pretty one in there?
My lord.
Ah, there's one of the things.
Oh, right now.
Right, we might
have success.
Hey, two more of those.
Got a champ spider. We're working our way around the fort right now.
Okay.
Where is that?
And I'm hearing the beeps from right, so I don't think it worked.
Oh, where are those other scroll pieces or whatever?
I never remember.
Can you hear me?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, as soon as I switch over to DDO, it's gonna mute me again for whatever reason.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I found some friends.
You sure did, dude.
All kinds of friends. These kinds of friends, and those kind of friends, and the other kind of friends. Oh, there's another scroll thingy. So that's two of the three. And you guys don't mind if I take this, do you? Thanks. I think they mind it a little bit.
Just a little.
Yeah, so if anybody else finds a magical sparkly glowing scroll. Go ahead and take it.
Seems reasonable.
It's perfectly safe.
Is that everything?
Except for the ones down here. There's a bar.
Alright. I'll be shrining before we enter the fort.
Yeah.
Me too.
Don't think the last thing's in the fort. They were all three outside, but I don't remember now. I don't do this very often.
You have a song of restoration?
Not a song, but I got scrolls. What's wrong with you?
Weekend.
Oh, right on. I didn't want to go up here. No! Flippy Ager and everything.
Set them all on fire.
Well, now I have to scroll heal you, dude. Because I have no mojo.
I'll do it.
You have a lot of... Oh my god, that's a lot of... And a wizard. Honey, come back this way, please. You're going to kite the whole fort on us.
That sounds like fun.
I can't do anything for you. See if you can get him in a leash.
I think I can kill him.
Okay, don't die for like 5 seconds. When I go, here, I'll give you a heal song and then I'll run away. Mind the wizard, he's totally on you.
I'm trying to dodge his spell.
I'm gonna see if I could drop a dance on him. If I could get the targeting, god.
No, I'm just finding
no.
Where's the third one?
Failed. He got mad at me.
Can't catch a shadow.
Okay, now I'm gonna go shrine.
Okay.
There's some shadow stuff happening, huh? Let's take some of these rats down a bit.
I'll stand and fight.
Or I'm not anywhere near you, so you need to heal yourself. Coming in with a heal stuff, heal song. You're all spread apart. Hopefully, somebody got it.
Let's see.
I'm gonna go shrine. Like a nice place to rest.
Yeah. I'll sing songs and everybody's bunched together and ready, so I don't waste anything. Where's Stormy at?
Riley's having a lot of trouble with Discord at the moment.
Okay, well, if you can hear us, that's good enough for now.
All right, anybody else using the shrine?
I already did.
Okay.
We came in that way. I often play without sound. That's my preferred way to play most games. I found a lot of games sounds really annoying and repetitive.
Yeah, I generally have most sounds disabled as well.
I've got music going. That's just me now.
And the sound is there, it's just very, very low.
Anybody need buffs from me aside from songs?
Good things.
Alright.
I keep the sound low so I can hear midnight purr.
Ah, oh, there it is. Found it.
Very soothing.
Nope. I'm looped around. Crap, where is that last scroll?
I wish I could remember. I always forget to get them. Shame on me.
There's one on each side of the main thing.
That's what I thought.
So there would have been one over by where the Yanti appear. And then on the other side, I think it's...
I'm standing next to one of them.
Shadow Realm people.
I found two. I just haven't been able to find the third one again.
Did anybody get one back where we split off from that red name warg? There's like a little place with a load of spiders, and it's sitting on a rock.
That's what I thought. There was one back there, and I forgot where it was.
I'll run back then.
Okay.
You got a friend, Libby.
Oh, and welcome, Evil Puss. Thanks for the comment. But yeah, I don't like having sounds too loud, especially for certain things like the Artie pew pew pew. That's really loud and gets on my nerves. Or the mimic pet clanking.
Mimic pet, horrible.
Yeah, there's some loud, annoying stuff in this game. Also some good stuff. But... there are a couple things that really get annoying.
I found it.
Roman and Dan is pretty where y'all are getting at.
So it is way back there. Okay, just by the house. Yep, okay. Well, let's continue our frontal assault here.
Yes.
Charge going.
I'll sing when everybody's together again. Which looks like we almost are. Missing one person.
That would be me.
Flippy, don't go too far in there. If you're gonna kite, kite the other way. Alright, everybody's here. I'm gonna put on a concert for y'all.
Friends, friends, friends. Probably need to rebuff some of my stuff too.
Okay. Beware a champion ahead.
See a crown.
Yep.
Oh, he's leisurely walking up to us.
How arrogant.
Okay, guys. I'll get you in a minute. And make sure everybody's fully buffed.
Okay, I think everybody has what they need.
Got deadly weapons. Ah, oh, there's some friends.
Does that actually work with warlocks?
I don't know. I know somebody said something about that, but I don't remember. No, it wasn't deadly, it was something else. Massage.
Wizard's dancing as well. Package deal. Singing song.
He's out of it.
Nicely done.
Thing. Give me that.
Oh yeah, fool's gargoyle. Coming up here.
Gargoyle.
Alright, watch your back.
I love umbral stuff because it's vulnerable to light. Makes me happy.
Doing more coming up the ramp. Damage.
Alright, it's getting a little bit crowded here. Everybody needs a massage. Calm down a bit.
That's right. I'm a skunk. Hope he's okay.
Never got to play with him.
Tweeted the current DDO Twitter giveaway thing, so he's alive.
Okay, good. That's good to know. I'd be real sad if he wasn't. He's a nice dude.
He's president of the Flippy Fan Club.
That's true. Oh, folk are downstairs clearing it out.
Oh, look at that wizard. Got more friends on this side.
Alright, I'm on the other side with the cleric. So, nobody get hurt. Oh, I see Flippy. Flippy's got a friend. He turned around.
Bringing a champ to the group for more fun action.
Sounds good to me. I'm gonna get up here. Champ's dancing.
The other one isn't. There we go. Now I got him.
Nice.
Good stuff. This way.
There'll be another caster up soon.
It's so ridiculous that if you target something, you can't use your aura burst or blast or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Because it's you're not facing it. It's a blast. Who cares? Doesn't matter what the target is.
I think that's everybody. Oh, no, one more.
Damn, I got a bit of lag there.
Same.
I keep getting little bursts of it. It's weird.
Yeah, like hitching.
My mouse is a little laggy.
Alright. We should be good for mana, I think.
Okay.
I'll sing a round of Mana Song on the Run.
Let's do this fun part. Give me that chest. Nope. Where we at? That's one creepy piece of paper.
I'm gonna go invis so that I can finish singing everybody's stuff in sort of safety.
Oh, UPS dropping package off. I was wondering what that was. Heard a noise at the front door.
Goodies.
Ice cream.
Rat pack. I think.
Heck.
Yeah, you know, like a loot crate or a indie box or one of those monthly subscription things, but for pet rats.
Cool.
But no ice cream.
No.
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh God.
Rats have astronaut ice cream. That might be a thing.
I'm gonna lay down some CC at the edges here. Hopefully it'll help.
Some of the wizards are getting a massage, so that takes them out of the way a little bit.
How? I have a champ touch on me. That's why it hurts. All right, gonna continue with CC. Oh,
that was close.
Okay, champ touch is gone.
Thank you. One more corner. And I'll put one dead center just for good measure.
Did my fire resist wear off?
Alright, yep. Good to go.
I have to watch out firewalls because my fire resist wore off.
I got
behind
you.
Behind me. Ow. Okay.
Back to the Abyssal Lord.
Yeah, I'm dotting them up.
Oh, I got you.
Back center.
Spikes.
Putting up CC again. Imagine we'll have Reavers soon.
Reavers? Ew.
I know, right? Incoming Reavers. Okay. Are we mad? Getting pummeled by Reavers here.
Bad guy's almost down.
Yeah.
Do they go away when the Razagol guy dies?
Just as I figured out. Okay, they could. It's like, ooh, that happened since my heal went down. Nice.
Yay, ready to level.
Well done. And congrats. Oh, Elminster, y'all know what to do to him.
I'm gonna kick him in the nuts.
The crystal ball.
Kick him in the crystal balls?
Nether grasps, anyone?
No thanks. Those are really nice gloves, though.
So. Yeah, they are. No one needs.
I don't need them.
Okay.
Use them myself.
You need them?
No, I don't need them, thanks. I used them myself.
Oh, that's what you meant. Alright, I'll take them for an alt then. Alright, we out.
Finishing out.
Forty-five minutes? Not too bad.
Nobody died but me.
We had to backtrack.
Are we gonna recall again?
Yeah.
I need a, I don't know, 10 minute break or so.
Okay. Yeah, we're about due. Should we plan for Demon Web next then, or?
Yeah.
Roger that.
Break, rebuff, whatever, and then Demon Web. Sounds okay. Good.
Alright.
It depends. Generally, at least 2 hours, sometimes longer. Just kind of see what it feel like tonight when we start to get tired and nod off, then or get too tired of sitting here, we'll go. But yeah, probably at least an hour more, something like that. But for now, we're going to take a short break, so about 10 minutes, and then we'll be back. I'll put my break sign up. Is and get that such a timestamp on it. And thanks for watching, and we'll be back shortly.
Holy cow. A lot of stuff in my shared account bank is string table error. Oh, I still have those gloves I was going to give you before.
What gloves? I have no memory.
Those ones.
Oh, yeah. I done forgot. Those are nice.
Yes, I done forgot too.
My rogue will love the tasty loot. I have too much crap in my inventory. It's a curse.
Well, taking the stuff out of the bank fixes the string table error.
That's good to know.
Let me see if I can find a. There it is.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, did it look, you actually get to see George. Actually, wasn't there something else I was supposed to give you too as well?
Don't know, but I don't have any more room to hold anything.
Need a bag of holding.
Something.
Came across something that was supposed to be our turbine attempted to release before. It was some type of components holder, and you could get a wand that worked with the components holder so that the wands were able to do whatever you had. No, actually, you know what it was? It was a bag of wands, and you
Ooh.
could have a specific wand that once you clicked it, it would do everything that was in the bag. But they tested it on Lemonea, and it didn't work very well, and so they ditched it.
Well then.
Oh no, it was Riley I had the bastard sword for. But he's gone AFK.
Yeah, well, he'll be back.
It's a good one, too. Or his discombobulated cleric.
Discombobulated. That's accurate.
Very undead cleric. I shall heal you into a zombie.
Yes.
Did you see Cordovan's latest giveaway?
The Invisible Stalker?
Hmm.
I know about that.
Yep, that's it. It can take gear and stuff, but you can't see the Invisible Stalker, so you just see the gear running around. Like a hat or whatever.
Yeah, put a top hat on that. Classy. Alright, I'm gonna get ship buffs.
Yuki?
Flippy went to go make snacks. I'm not shocked by that.
What are we having?
I don't know. He's out of my line of sight.
So were you able to manage a nap?
Say again?
Were you able to manage a nap?
Yeah, kind of like an hour or two. Midnight helped.
Nice. Oh, and myself as well dozed off to X-Files Season 1.
Hey. Styling.
Yes, those early 90s dress sense.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Riley makes me hungry.
Riley makes everybody hungry.
Riley makes Riley hungry.
True that.
It's a force of nature.
Avatar of Hunger.
There you go. Two days in a row now. We've met up in AA, and when he's logged on, he's been having breakfast, which consisted of pizza and chicken wings.
Oh, appropriate for his age.
Yes.
Sounds good, actually. I ain't gonna lie.
Over from the dinner before.
That's the way to do it.
Mm-hmm. Forget about heating up the pizza. Pizza cold, it's breakfast, it's delicious.
Agreed. That's how I do it.
Something about pre-cooked cheese.
Something about cheese. Alright, so sounds like we're going to be doing the Demon Web Chain next. Which, it's been a while, so I always forget where to go.
Over where I am at the moment, near the purple dragon guys.
Oh, that's right. Where we get the raid.
Yes.
Durr.
Apparently I have all the quests.
How convenient.
I must have planned this before. What in the hell? There's four invisible stalkers on the auction house.
Ooh.
The astral shard exchange.
Not supposed to be doing that now.
Invisible stalker?
Yeah, Cordova's been giving those away.
So PSA for anybody watching who doesn't know, Cordova's giving those away by the bucket load. Every day he's going around and just dropping them in random places. Like in the marketplace, behind bushes and stuff. So don't spend any shards at the auction house for them. You'll have plenty of chances to get them.
Yeah.
Ooh, neat. Tony saw the thing on the forum for if you reply, he'll pick 10 best. Or 10 random replies, I should say.
I think he's been handing out a batch to some of the DDO stream team to hand out. Alright, I'm going to step away real quick and use a little queen's room, because you know that's going to happen.
Yep.
Be right back.
Hey, Duke. So what's this about them being behind every little bush?
He's been going on all the servers and just dropping them at random places, like in the marketplace and harbor and various other places. Just drops them. So you might be walking through and find it laying there on the ground and just get one that way.
Oh, wow. Very cool.
Yep. Or if you're on while he's streaming, you can watch him drop them and you can pick them up that way. Or have some whole one for you, but do not pay. It's really not worth it.
If we're going to hold off, so. I don't have the shards for it anyhow. Oh, there is an invisible stalker right here. Over by the banker. It is literally just invisible stalker, companion of whatever the name is.
Yep. They're kind of neat that way.
Do you need a ship invite for buffs or anything?
No, I should be good.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I'll have to go there myself now.
Yeah, I should probably go there. Do that myself here. All right, see you, Stormy.
Catch you later.
It's good for now. Actually, if I'm going to my ship, I'll just wait till I get there to do that. Such a sad sound. Boom.
Goodbye.
If any of you played Portal?
Yeah.
That little boom reminds me of the end song from Portal.
Mm-hmm. I guess I could look and see if there's any at the vendors.
I like Portal, actually. There was a fan-made version called Portal Stories.
Yeah, I have that. I haven't played it yet, though.
I've only started it recently. It's quite a bit trickier than Portal and Portal 2.
That's cool. They're both really good.
They are.
I have so many games to play, though. It's hard to get to anything and finish it, especially with playing DDO.
There just isn't enough hours in the day to game.
Mm-mm. Really isn't. Charisma 11, dodge bonus 11, cloak.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Welcome back, and very nice cloak.
Cloak? What?
Buy that. Can't wear it yet, but it's like right up my alley.
Oh, holy balls. That is nice. Alrighty, had to go.
He did, yeah.
There's also deadly 10, resistance 10 cloak.
Wow.
It's also level 27. New gear.
Might have some wondrous stuff left, cloaks. I can't remember what's on them, but they're on a mule. If you're after anything specific, I can keep an eye out.
No, I'm just sort of seeing what might fit with what I have now.
I know I need to upgrade stuff real bad.
Do you think a craftable plus 5 trinket might be able to be made into something good?
Low level, yes. High level, no.
I looted it somewhere, and I wasn't sure what to do with it.
Like, my low level on Oler at the moment, I have mobility and melee alacrity on it. Comes at, I think, level 5 masterful on it. But they're changing crafting soon, so it should be interesting.
That's what I heard. I think Turtle mentioned something about that, maybe.
Guessing I should stick with my planar focus of subterfuge.
Yeah. I really can't wait till the new crafting update. I'm gonna go bonkers with it.
Interesting to see what they do for it. Corrosion on throw, it's level 30.
As it is right now, I can pretty much make everything. So if they make new epic stuff and I get to craft more, yay!
Hey now.
I'll be an all-star.
I got you. I see what you did there. You should probably kick Riley out.
Spouting my thing.
Could. Alright, I'll buy that too. Alright, my shopping's done for the moment.
Okay. I barely remember these quests. I barely remember how to even get to any of them. So,
yeah,
we have to quick ways.
Oh, I know the best way to go is.
I think first we have to save Evening Star.
What?
Wasn't it? Did that? Light a bunch of campfires around here.
You did all that a long time ago.
Demon Web is quite easy to get most of the quests. Problem is, if everybody ends up at the same place at the same time,
right,
you're just going to jump off the edge and hope the either land center or east.
Yeah, I'm in Demon Web now.
Okay. Flippy, where you at?
Heading to the Demon Web.
Okay. I know you have this content, so we should be all right.
Yeah, I think this is Menace.
We better have the content. Because we always visited Lolth for a while.
That's true.
Surprise misses this.
I got the Midnight Pack. It came with it.
The Midnight Pack. need to ask Turbine to give me a teleport flippy bracelet.
I have so many of those bracers of friends on my main character because I got them from cards and you got a bunch of them.
Oh, yeah.
The problem is they're not very useful.
No, because of the location restrictions, yeah. Really.
We want to explore the demon web?
Yes, yes sir. Get on up in here.
Zoning.
Oh, I should have thought to do some skating over here on the server. Oh, well.
Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I hope Purdy does.
Purdy does. Jump off.
Yep. Follow that elfie. The Purdy one. Oh, God. Geronimo! You finna die.
I'm east. Somebody's with me. Rick's with me.
I'm still falling. Oh, I'm with you. I'm with you. Did we lose Morgu?
Yeah, I've got friends over here.
Oh, crap.
Oh, they're easy.
Wow. Yeah, you're a warlock. You'll be fine.
If I can hit them, they'll be easy. There we go. And while I'm here, I'll grab this message. Yay, message 36. Okay. So I want to jump off again. Oop. Not onto something.
Aggro, hold up.
I'm going to where he spawns.
Be on the. Oh, Ezro.
Am I close now? I get somewhere else. Nope.
You're north. Yeah, north. Now you're center. This is the fun part about jumping off. You never know where you're going to end up.
Uh-huh.
I say fun in inverted commas, by the way.
Yeah, and this is not it either.
North again.
So I'm going between two places. Neither one is the one I want.
Hmm.
I'll take Celestial Spear off so I fall a little bit faster.
Hezra again.
There we go.
That I see. Right.
You made it. Holla.
Woot.
Hail, hail. The gang's all here. All right. Follow the Purdy Elfie. This place does look cool. It's just a pain in the butt to navigate.
Yeah.
It is a really nice area.
I don't hate it quite as much as I used to, but it's still not great.
All right, singing.
Did someone share this quest? I don't have any of them.
All right, which one is this?
Demon web. I'll share them all.
There you go. When in doubt, share them all, because he said he had none of them.
And I forgot spell components again.
Oh!
If you want something other than deadly, let me know.
I have some chameleon tails.
Yummy.
Yeah, I really don't think deadly does anything for me, but
unicorn tails.
Two-headed coins.
Cat hair.
Got plenty of cat hair around here.
I feel kind of bad about having a pile of nymph tears.
You should, man. Don't be making
them cry.
All right.
How evil is that?
Neutrally.
Neutrally. Well, they were mean to me, so I went up and poked them with a stick, and they cried, and they took their tears.
Oh, well, that could be taken in several ways. I don't even know if that song went through. Oh, yeah, it did. Okay. All right. All my songs are applied. I'm ready to go try to remember how to do this one. It's vaguely familiar. Oh, Dredge. Nice.
I'm doing all purple damage to them. This is awesome.
Damn. Oh, shoot. That's right. I'm the healer. I forgot. Sorry.
Remnants here.
Chunks. Yep. 4.
11.
I can heal if you want to kill the Dredge.
No, it's cool. I don't mind healing. As long as I remember to do it.
I could try and repair you.
Oh, almost.
Ooh, look at all them friends. Hey now. Yeah, they really don't like sounding damage.
Force either. Getting like an extra 100 damage of force on every shot.
Mmm, tasty. I think I done purpled you. Whoa, got a wizard up there. Pretty still shooting at some. Oh, spider just eggs. Egg. We're going this way.
Yeah, yeah, Flippy. Yeah, we got guys dropping down behind us.
Up ahead. Up ahead. I see Morgu. I got you, man. Need quicken in the worst way. Wizard down. Nice.
Alright, I might be able to get my mutt to use the rift. I'm gonna change that though.
Sweet. Everybody with us? Yeah. I'll lay down some CC right away. Remember how crazy this goes.
Champion.
Alright. I'm gonna double up on it just to be safe.
Doggy work.
Nope, he's not using it.
Crap.
Disco.
Resinging. Coming. Another round of mana regen. I'll put up another center circle in a moment.
That Dredder did not dance for long.
Oh shoot. No more Goot, you're not allowed to die today. Oh, they knocked me down.
I tripped. Come on, there we go. Get those temp HP up.
I'm down to circle center again. Nobody die for a minute. I'm just going to layer them so that we got CC at all times. Because otherwise you get overrun real quick.
Yeah, we got a wizard somewhere.
Yeah. It's right here. I'm going to try to get him up. He's dead now.
My bluff.
Oh, webbed right off the bat. It's coming for me. Nah.
Can I give you freedom of movement?
I'm gonna doubt it. You get that pepper, Flippy?
Yeah.
All right.
Claiming the rift. The demon web.
Looking good, gentlemen.
All right, can somebody else grab the rift this time? I'm down to 500 hit points.
Yeah, I can grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Throwing up CC again. Got the Star Wars theme going, y'all. That's been coming up a lot lately. I wonder why.
For this. John Williams.
Indeed.
Caster's down.
Oh, I've been knocked down. Knocked down. Sorry, I was knocked down. I couldn't do nothing.
That's okay.
I'm going to try battle res.
Energy burst on them.
Where are you?
There's a shrine right next to me.
Okay. Singing the wrong song. Of course I am.
And just like that, gets a little more intense.
Whew. Somebody getting ripped.
Somebody hit the rift.
Got it.
Thanks.
I'm at 429 base, but I've got temps, so.
Alright.
Can I get a restoration?
Yeah, hold on.
I got poison.
Oh my god, no! Incoming Resto.
Down. Still another one. Okay, casters are down. Down to 375 hit points.
I'm back up to 843 so I can get it the next time.
Okay. One caster's down. Other caster's down. Champion's down. Hit it. He's not a champion, he doesn't have a crown. Oh, caster. Champion Drider.
Shoot, I missed you.
He one-shotted me.
Trying to get you battle raised. I'm getting pummeled on. Did you get it? Alright.
Yeah, I was just trying to find some place to take it.
There you go.
Champion Drider is down.
Yep.
Caster's down.
Nice. I'm gonna do some more song. Yeah, he's right there.
I love these casters because they keep casting cone and such that I can keep dodging. I mean,
are these handy?
All the stuff I can dodge, keep casting that. Or magic missile, which I can absorb with my shield, so.
Yeah, he's pretty slow.
Thank God for that.
Can't catch an elf.
I'm just redoing songs while it's a little quieter. Alright, everybody should be good. Do we have another wave or are we done? Oh no, we're done.
Embrace of the Spider Queen, anybody?
No, I got one.
Flippy Queen, heavy armor?
Nah, I'm good, thanks.
Voices, etc.
I gotta wear light.
Alright, we good. Nicely done. I feel bad when somebody dies on my watch. But that's not uncommon in this quest, I suppose.
Yeah.
Are we returning to the web, or?
Yeah.
That's a, don't want to go to Kyber.
What's wrong with Kyber?
That's not where we want to go.
On my way back.
Off with the, aww.
We're going next.
I don't know, but I hope they have cookies. Flippy's here.
I am.
Good job.
I'll have sparkle feet.
Yay. See all the fun Riley's missing. Gordo is still AFK apparently.
Yep.
Jumping off the side and hoping for the best. I don't even know. I'll come kill stuff with you.
I'm with you.
Might as well kill stuff, make ourselves useful. Get some little shiny thingies.
Lead the way.
Jump off again, so.
Alright.
Aim for center. Well, I say aim. Hope for center.
Mm-hmm. I seem to be falling down.
Yes, that is exactly what you're supposed to be doing.
I'm center, and I have Flippy with me.
We are not center, then.
No, I'm one more again.
Just jump. Forget the Hezron. Just...
But he looked at me wrong.
No, that's not it either.
Should I go then?
Nope, we're good, Flippy.
Okay, I'm with Purdy and Flippy.
Yep, perfect.
I just gotta wait for more.
That was my 100th fiend.
We keep going the same spots that aren't the one we want. Oh, hypnotized. That's cool.
Dope.
Come to spider.
Here we go.
There you are. There's a little message there if you haven't gotten it.
Is that right below where I am?
Yeah, saw it.
Okay.
They don't count, though, because somebody is too high level.
Oh, God, I forgot about that. That's right, that's right.
That's probably me.
Flippy.
It's your fault this week, so is it?
I love that tradition.
As powerful as possible, I can't help it. I heard that's changing, though. Isn't it level 30 soon?
Level 30 is available now.
Oh.
Oh, wait, I'm 29, so it might be me.
Ah. Peru, it's your fault there.
I'll accept the blame.
We're used to that. Whoa.
I'm very used to it. Running with a guild called Shadow Warriors, it kind of, you know, becomes second nature.
I might be a Shadow Warrior if... I'm going to top off at this shrine here.
Okay.
After I killed a spider.
Are we zerging this and using the skips or not?
Trial by Fury, up to you. Doesn't matter.
That's the show, isn't it?
Yeah. Some people don't like using the skips. I don't really know them that well.
Neither.
I think this is really...
I think we can mow through pretty quick anyhow. We'll be fine.
Technically, you can do it without skips by doing all the strength-based things. So you don't have to do the puzzle ones.
Oh, right on. Okay.
And still
hitting y'all with songs. Who needs Blur or GH? I know Morgan does.
I'll take both, please.
Yeah. Flippy doesn't need anything. So every time I try to cast on Flippy, it's like, nope.
Thank you.
I collect a lot of trophies.
Alright.
I mean, I give everybody stone skin, but it never took. Weird.
I got it. Oh, wait. No, I don't got it.
Yeah, everybody went on my screen anyway. Everybody went stone skinned and then back to normal.
That's accidentally hit camouflage. That takes the graphic off.
Oh, okay.
We get?
I don't think it takes off the stone skin itself, does it?
I don't think so.
Probably not.
Oh, I hate this dude.
Hate leads to the dark side.
I'm already there, brother.
And and use the hate to make yourself stronger.
Let the hate flow through you. And these things are annoying.
Little nobs.
Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to fear. Fear leads to suffering.
Singing. Big old spider.
Going for the optional chests or straight through?
Let's go ahead and optional it. This will be our last one.
Okay.
All right. I'll do that.
I want to take these jewels up here or anything.
The one for the strength, definitely. That'll get us through the door.
Alright.
It says I passed the trial of might.
You rule, Flippy. Now come on. We get left behind.
Fool is strong with you. Yeah, okay, hold up. I do work in my...
I'm watching all the damage numbers scroll up, so...
Chat.
Oh, yeah. A bunch of spell words over here. I remember that. Especially over by the chest, if I remember correctly. Ooh. Egg pod thing.
And destroyer of worlds.
Sure of axe.
Whoa. I got you, man.
Does that show me the Carfax?
Hope everybody got the hill song.
He's getting mad.
This watch some spell words back there, man.
He only destroys him. He doesn't devour him, so I'm not really afraid of him.
I can flip around all day.
And you have. Nice.
Stoneheart, anybody?
What is that?
Ooh, anybody running Intel? Intel 10 UMD plus 4 oh, hat.
Nice. No. Nothing nope, I can I'm use, not, really.
Not, I don't need anything. This is a nice hat, though.
Right. I don't know how the regular way in this quest is to get over to the other chest, but you can kind of go a quick way over here.
Looks good to me.
So from here, we're going to be jumping over to this platform over here.
All right, I see it. Raining elves. Hallelujah.
Best type.
Oh, a lot of good music tonight. You right, Matt?
I was trying to pronounce the dude's name.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I see that now.
I was unsure if you were sneezing or saying toast.
Chose.
Toast is delicious, man. Singing, crap, no.
It says his name is String Table Error.
I got you, I got you. Okay.
Didn't last very long.
Yeah, it might be spell words around here as well.
Yep. Holding. Must sing anyhow. It's about time.
I see the chest, I see the chest. I want the chest.
Free loot.
is all yours.
Yay, loots. Spider silk robes.
I got them too.
I do like those. It's my casters.
Nice.
Alright. Totally worth it.
XP or Zerging?
Yes.
Good answer.
trying to remember. Oh yeah, over here. So we can get XP if whoever has the crystal or gem thingy runs up and hits the door, and we're still ahead of where we need to be.
Yay! Flippy grabbed it.
The big green thingy up there, Flippy.
Champ.
Spiders.
I have a red gem, I think.
Yep, I'll open the door. It's on the green.
Up here?
Yep, that green icky thing.
It's open.
Awesome. Oh, wait a minute. Purdy went the other direction, y'all.
Yeah, we came from that direction. We just went up around on a shortcut down to here.
Flippy, come back. Just bring what you got.
Bring what you got.
Flippy, where are you going?
Where are you?
Turn around and go in the other direction, back through the door. There you are. Come on. No, 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 no. Turn this way. See where I am? Okay. This way.
I was following a spider web.
Distracted by the shiny.
There might be some more spell words along here.
Okay. Singing.
We seem to be good.
Oh Lord, champion named.
I got you. Down.
I got you, man.
I think I got him.
Okay. Good. Nice. Chest.
Locked.
No.
Spider silk robes, anybody?
Really?
Insightful intel 3.
I'll be darned.
Last time, too, I came through this chain, a lot of people ended up pulling named items.
Yeah, it's a good thing, though.
Almost walked right off.
Flippy, money.
I see you.
All right, all together again.
Out of the foxy fellows down here.
Right on. Woohoo, Lord. Mind the stun rune. That's how we get the circle of things are dead.
Ah, they all came for me.
They like you? Maybe you got pork chops? I don't know.
Mmm. Yeah, if I did, I wouldn't share it with them.
That's right.
Hey, Pog, how's it going?
Hey, it's Pog.
This is another one that you can skip too. Just jump right through there.
We missing a jewel?
Yeah, you can skip that one, that's why.
See that?
But if you want the XP, I mean, we're only fighting three or four guys in there, I think.
Don't care.
I like the duels.
Because they're shiny.
Shiny. Oops, wrong button.
I know those feels. Oh, that's right. This is all the spiders and crap.
Mm-hmm.
I think some of them can dance, so I'll put up a circle. It'll take 500 years, though.
Yep, there he is. Oh, he's a champ, too.
Damn, oh, spider!
Ha!
Chest here. And a jewel for your flippy. Ooh, anybody need a con 11 swim 19 ring? Only level 26.
Wow.
I think Smorgu does. I don't know.
I have to look. Let's see if I've already got con covered at 26.
That's a pretty nice item, then.
Let's see. Con was 11.
I
got con 10, dexterity 11 ring I can wear. I think I'm okay.
Pass it to you. Call it off for repairs. Or spell components.
Or talking with Fred for quick spell casting.
That too. You know.
Any of those things. All of those things.
All of the above.
Shiny for Flippy.
Got it.
Nice.
Find the gap.
Join here if anybody needs it.
No, I'm good.
Target rich environment.
Chest below us, if you guys want to try it, involves a bit of jumping.
Yay, Mario.
Very like Mario. Hit your head and you fall down.
No coins either. More mushrooms or stars.
Be cool if you could eat a mushroom and grow three times the size.
That would be interesting. Oh, I didn't even see that.
Don't you know?
Anybody use transmutation?
Mm-mm.
Concentration 28 goggles.
Nice double stat there.
Anybody like concentration?
No, thanks.
No, right. I don't like concentration that much.
I've never seen so much concentration. Right, goggles with no lenses, so you can't see anything and you're focused.
Oh crap. Morgan fell down.
You might be able to force your way over to, God, what is it? To the west? Southwest? Nope.
Oh no! Oh no! I'm now going to share your fate. I missed. Oh my gird.
Flippy, I don't think I've ever seen anything so close in my life.
Just keep jumping.
Now
Flippy literally ran off where you guys went off and still managed to come back up.
Well, aren't you special?
I'm all the way back at the start. Oh, that's a pain.
We'll come back around. That chest has the chance of dropping the planar focus that has intel plus 3. Insightful intel plus 3, I should say. Which makes it semi worth it for the banging your head and falling off bit.
That one?
Oh, yeah.
That's the one.
I'll meet you by the door that we could just jump through without opening.
Can I just hang out at the shrine here?
Yep.
You'll be coming back this way?
Yeah.
I could possibly pike. Possibly. Because I rolled a 20 on my jump. It's my cheat.
Sleep cheat.
Oh, you went the other way?
This is me.
Ah, oh, there's the door.
Hey, oh, people, no. Wait, please.
He's there, he's there. Double back.
Lou.
AFK a sec.
Okay.
Great new.
I'm fine. Said attend to something. And we'll go up to Mr. Pike Tastic, who's still away from keyboard. Almost done. Hang in there.
I'm here.
Welcome back.
Ready when y'all are. No? There you are.
That crap, I was getting stuck on something. You can jump right over there, but I fell down.
I'm down here with you.
Oh, and sorry for the word.
Ooh, Flippy got big time healed. I'm all proud of myself now. I'm almost like a real healer.
Feeling like a rock star.
Yeah, we are.
You go off, what's it?
Well, there he is. Jerkface himself.
There he is. The demon lord Rubin surveys his domain from his perch up on high. You need to find a way to reach him.
Oh, interrupted. Another one.
It's okay, he's casting dodgeable stuff.
Those are not my circles, by the way. Boy.
Kaboom.
In the pool?
In the pool.
Oh, Lordy. Them up. I'm gonna give you some pepper, Flippy.
Okay. I could run between his legs.
Uppercut.
Ow. Why is he mad at me, man? I'm just the bird, yo.
I think I might be making him really mad in general.
Yeah, right out of ammo.
Nice. Trounced.
Trolling the Minotaur.
Oh, hold on. Dex 8, planar focus as substitute, anybody?
No, I'm good. It was tasty, though.
Cats.
Not done yet.
Mm-mm. I have the songs, but I'll regen them. This is the end.
Egg?
It's that orb thingy.
Shiny, let's take it.
Yep, and we win.
Epic Destiny level, Fate Point. That's a good one.
Nice. We out of here.
Just the short one left now.
Yeah, for you want to call it a night, man.
Yeah, I'm done tonight.
It's about time.
That was good.
But, good run.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, lots of fun. Thank you for having me.
Yep, thanks for playing. That was good.
Oh. We'll recall everybody.
Last show for a while.
Mm-hmm. Need to figure out what the schedule is. Is going to be going forward.
Alright. We'll stay informed, of course.
Yep. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time, which is going to be Tuesday for me, and then we'll figure out at some point in the future, we'll come back to Caneth and do this again. Finish up that chain, at least. So, yep, thanks everybody, and good night.
Everybody certain? No, they don't want that planar focus of substitution, dex 8 for an altar or anything?